And we are back with some more World War II. Continuing on this little playthrough, I guess you might call it. But, yeah, we'll get there. I think the last one was Liberation. So I guess now we're moving on to Collateral Damage. Which sounds like it's going to be a fun one, but, you know.
October. We're in October.
We'll see what we can do.
Krauts are fighting like hell.
I can't
for
guarantee
it, the first time one of their
no deaths for the rest of this, but.
Won't be the last.
I guess we'll have to see. Yeah, well, we might as well just jump right underwear.
We thought see with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. The crowd's got a death grip on it, for good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. Grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, on this line around. From your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose. Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What?
What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel, I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Let's go, let's go!
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes top!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support
the
now!
The tanks are covering our
flank! Everybody pipe down and let me think, god damn it!
Alright,
Daniel! You and I will go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
Alright, let's go!
Covering fire!
Daniel, get to the field!
And now
I'm going!
Well, we're gonna run up here. And we're gonna use a field phone right away before we get shot in time.
Here you go, Sarge!
A Dagwood White 27 a villain. We're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to phase line 2, over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right,
over.
Just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it.
And make it quick! These packs are tearing us apart! Over and out!
All right, boys. We're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on!
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead! Roger that, Perez!
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with second platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that! You got it, Perez!
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's move.
All right, this could be the fun part. And finally drive a damn tank, which should be, you know, fun yet interesting.
Hey, I got movement right side. Our boys at the theater are dealing with the same shit we are. The second we sweep out the Germans, more rush back in.
We're on their turf now. Whole different ballgame.
They want a bloodbath? That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see
it. You can have
it.
A little fun blowing the buildings apart. Why not? It's kind of the joy in it. I guess now I kind of have fun blowing them up. I was just gonna wait for one of these times to get this where you get to blow him up. This guy apparently. If I remember correctly, this is where the fun starts.
Dagwood White 27 to Villain. What's your location?
Inbound. Pushing through resistance on our west flank. Over.
Hurry up, Perez. Over and out.
Raptor. First platoon is taking heavy fire.
All right, get the lead out.
What could possibly go wrong?
Slow down. I can't see you.
Got eyes on the cathedral. We're almost there.
Panzer, right side, right side.
Rapson?
Fire in the hole. Hatches. Shit. Get out.
Rapson, no.
Perez, get penetrate that Panzer's front armor. Gotta flank it.
Not that. Moving around.
Ooh, snap. This is gonna be fun. We gotta take out that tank, but we gotta get around them first. Which is really gonna be fun.
Direct hit!
Well, we got him anyway, so we're good there.
Where are they? Not seeing them anywhere!
There's that.
Got the bastard! Rapson, come in! Rapson, can you hear me? Christ! Rapson, I'm sorry. Come on, our boys are waiting! Let's get up this hill!
I don't know which way's which, but either way, I don't think it's really gonna matter much.
Hill.
Tank!
Fuck! Tiger! Lure it back! We need to hit its flanks!
Go!
We got another Panzer here too!
You got two friends.
Just around the corner.
Take out those packs hitting the theater.
Take out the packs.
Ready to fire!
Where's the theater? Looks like Turner's squad is in the shit. We've got German armor here.
Take out that Panzer tank now! We're getting beat up!
I don't think we can take much more.
Oh, there we go.
Enemy tank destroyed! Incoming enemy vehicle! Take them out! Infantry and Panzer trap! Apart, get ahead!
We're gonna pull it up just to be on the safe side.
They're pulling back! Keep on them! Almost there! Mop up the strength! Panzer trap front! Look up! Panzer trap! Up the storage!
Just put an extra shell in there just in case.
That's all of them.
Fill into Dagwood White 27. Plaza is clear. Repeat. Plaza is clear.
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood White out.
All right. Perez is going to hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move.
All right, let's do this.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold
right, well,
for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
It'd be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with that.
There goes nothing.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private.
Or hopefully. See if we can get through here now without dying.
Eyes up! Check the windows. Eyes on those storefronts.
She's gonna be really tricky.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
MG, get off the street!
Push forward and find an opening! MG's just hit Dagger!
Stop on the right, Rob!
Help!
Spotted!
Ambush, take cover!
Understood.
Somebody help me!
Oh, there we go.
Clear.
Stairs are a no-go.
We sure as hell can't go back into the street.
This wall looks weak. Daniels, use your launcher to clear a path.
Get back.
Bingo.
Enemy troops! Take them out!
Yeah, we're just gonna refill our ammo here. Wow, that was quick. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, better use one of these. I forgot to use last time. There we go.
Well,
yes, sir.
This is gonna be fun to get through here again.
Seems pretty quiet. That probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You taking in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. No troops on the balcony. Not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
And we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with crowds. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Daniel, Zussman, take point. Let's go.
Stay alert. Those apartments could be crawling with the enemy.
More like the whole two blocks.
Well, we'll also push on and we'll see what we can do. Used a lot of rounds for this gun already.
clear!
Move up. Stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
Watch the back blast.
I can't see anything!
Germans across! Take them out!
Daniels, cross that sweep through the ground! Can't see them! Stay down!
Smoke's clearing! Get ready to fire!
Best better use my thing here now.
Toss it out of grenade! Fight cover!
Oh, got them both there.
Ammo when you're ready, Private.
There we go.
Nailed him.
And he's down.
Rally up over here. Rogers, take points. Secure the next room.
Yes, sir.
Door's blocked. We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Huh. Now was that squeezer? Our Roman Alaster here.
Oh, shit! Shit! Help me! Please!
You alright?
I'm good!
Cops are everywhere!
Ooh, got him. Ooh, I got him. Just enough shot in there to get him. Or at least distract him enough.
Send it this way!
Here!
Gotta use one of these again.
Okay, we good?
Good enough.
All right, I gotta get wait for Turner to have a thing where he can actually bring me some more damn ammunition.
Right, keep quiet till we hit him. Okay, let's go. Down the stairs.
Grenades and smokes for you, Daniels.
I kind of want to use one to fill my health back up completely, but...
That truck's blocking our path. We'll push it. Ayala, pop the brake and steer. Daniels, rest of you, put your backs into it. Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help.
All right, we'll give me him pushing this out.
Son of a bitch.
The tires still look good.
I've got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Shove it, college. Okay, let's move. Get ready, boys.
All right, now.
One more wall. Punch through.
Now come all down, right?
Keep clear.
Grenades and smokes for you, Daniels.
Oh, shit! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Ayala left with me. Styles, second floor with Pierce.
Will do.
On it.
They're dug in by the main staircase.
All right, we're going to run this way.
MG's on the stairs. Push around in their flanks. Damn. They're all over the place.
Alright, where's this? Okay, this is the one I want. I got used to using this one in the multiplayer, so.
Get
D40.
Pass him quick!
Move to the back hallway downstairs!
Alright, we have to go down through here. Where's the guy for? I need some ammo. This is gonna be the fun.
Everyone stay close.
Alright, we have to run down here. You can run ahead of these guys, it doesn't really matter anyway.
Daniels, get the door.
Lights on.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right. It's all right. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak.
Ich spreche etwas Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
I wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussman.
Cut me some slack, Sergeant.
Yeah, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me.
All right, so me and Aiello have to go back here and get this thing.
I can't believe Zussman didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
Well, we're gonna figure this out.
We gotta worry about a bunch of crops.
They got a kid in there. Old folks too.
Can't save everybody.
Alright, where's that truck? Let's get this thing going here. Out here.
There's the truck. Come on.
There's Aiello taking his sweet time.
Okay. Just need a minute to get this baby started.
Alright, we'll cover you.
Refurb all our ammo because we're gonna need it.
Get it moving!
That was a half tracker somewhere around here.
Coming.
Take cover!
There's a shitstorm out there!
We can't stay here! You gotta hurry!
And we got it.
Daniels, there's still a half-track on the left.
We need to kill that last half-track!
Aiello, hurry the hell up!
There we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
They've stopped coming in. Looks like they're falling back.
Okay, it's running. Get on!
tank tracks. Come on.
Climb on the truck.
On the truck now.
There we go. Let's get a ride around.
I think they might be regrouping on the north side.
Gotta let the squad know.
We gotta get these folks out fast.
That, we dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant. All right, get the civilians out of here. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna!
Oh, hold on. Where are you going?
Meine Schwester, ich muss zurück.
What's she saying?
She thinks her sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes. I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniel.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Yes, sir. You get back here fast.
Will do, sir.
I was gonna send us in here alone. Well, this is gonna make a lot of fun.
Shit!
Scheiße!
Anna, there you go. Oh, take the knees out. Oh, there we go. We're hiding in the basement. Why not? And honestly, I think that really should have hit him, but I'm pretty sure because it's a game, it didn't, so. Alright. Time to go back down here. See if I remember where she is. That's one of these two, I think. Oh, found her.
Hey, kiddo. Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Come here.
Now this is where the I think this is almost one of the only stealth parts that come in. I think there's only a few in this game anyway. Sneak around, why not?
Kein Anzeichen von Feinden. Wir sind nicht allein.
We'll just hide back in here because this guy is not going to find me. Should be good there.
We're getting out of here.
There we go. Oh, I've seen that guy coming down the stairs last second.
Fuck.
Fuck. Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort. Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss. Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
This guy just magically and randomly sees this girl's teddy bear sitting there.
Was ist denn das?
Wir werden angegriffen!
Jawohl!
Q,
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Don't worry, kiddo. We'll get you out. Slowly, but we'll get you there.
You're gonna be fine. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving.
I think they really want this hotel, though.
Just a little further.
I'm just sneaking back over here. Why not?
Getting us out.
They'll never see us, I don't think. Cut through the back room. Kaboom. There we go.
We got this covered.
Yes, sir.
Time to clean house.
Daniels. Daniels, get over here.
Come on, that guy didn't think we were going to not get out of there, did he?
Anna! Thank you. Mike has actually told me um Kaspar kümmern. Die kommen nicht zurück.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them, and that's final. Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Zussman, we are clearing this street. And then getting them out, understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Defensive positions!
Sorry, Doge. Didn't want to have to do that, but...
einen Lasterfahren, wie in einem Breckenhäuschen.
Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on!
Look out! They shot up the truck!
Well, this didn't end well.
She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move, move, move! Hey, there's nothing we can do.
We secured Aachen. Opened a western corridor to the Rhine. But the rift between Turner and Pearson's growing wider. And it's not just our lives hanging in the balance.
And there we have it. That would be, I think, it was the 6th one, I think. Good old collateral damage. It was interesting in the first run through it, but, you know, it is war, so it's pretty much killing anything in front of you. But, that being said, hopefully everybody enjoyed, and we shall see everybody in the next one, which should be Death Factory, so that's going to be real fun. But nonetheless, again, hopefully everybody enjoyed, so we shall see everybody in the next one.